An exciting moment here tonight as finally we will settle some scores. The WWE Universe is extremely excited as we get set for WWE action.
Tonight we find out if you reach the pinnacle, the top of the mountain, or if you perish trying to capture your dream.
Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands on deck for this one. Sit tight for singles action coming up next.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up.
We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
You don't want to miss it.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up. And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
Of what's at stake. matchup about to get underway, and Corey, we have company.
What on earth is this all about? This superstar has nothing to do with the matchup.
Well, this superstar is an arch rival of one of the superstars in the ring, so I can understand this person heading down here, I guess, to scout the matchup.
It's one thing to take a closer look. It's another to involve yourself in an opponent's business.
Causing quite the distraction so far. Superstar better have eyes in the back of their head. Sure, this doesn't snowball out of control.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in this match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
I know it's early, but if things stay the way they are, winning this match,
he might have it. Is he done?
Okay,
and he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Submission
there.
Breaker. He's in a little bit of trouble now. Guys, he's gonna have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys, and when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's gonna need to be careful here.
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear, but
slingshot neck breaker.
Nice.
But he's got to capitalize
the cover.
Two.
And a kick out at two.
Wow.
Some space for himself.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
If his opponent somehow out.
This has been one heck of a matchup already. Whipped into the corner. And now words exchanged between the superstar in the ring and the superstar outside the ring. And
superstar inside better focus on the match at hand, not what's going on outside.
And case in point right there, Corey.
Shape right now, but come on, it's nothing we haven't seen him overcome in the past.
Here he goes. Choke slam!
Incredible striking combination, the O'Reilly combo.
That has got to be it.
He goes for the cover. Gets the shoulder. Wow. What's it going to take?
Dangerous.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Is he done?
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
He's looking at it. Oh, what impact.
But he's got the shoulders down.
Too close for cover.
Amazing. Beautiful technique. Can he finish the job?
He might have it.
Yes! Takes it!
How about another look at some of the highlights?
He's getting after it here.
He really put on a great show.
Amazing.
Disappoint, and now we're on to the next matchup on the card.
Looks like a numerical advantage out there, so it must mean it's time for our handicap match.
There we go. Fuck me.
We'll see if the numbers are just too much.
we have one of our breakout talents in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Oh, it's going to be a big one.
Making his way to the ring, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 240 pounds, the Extreme Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion, Johnny Wolf, Champion.
Motivation doesn't appear to be an issue for the champ tonight, guys. Just look at his face right now.
It may not be an issue for him, Cole, but it's certainly going to be an issue for the champ's opposition. That's for sure.
This is it. Handicap action is underway.
I think it's pretty safe to say that this one might get a little ugly, guys.
You know, even though the title is not on the line, this is still an important match for the champ. He can't afford to show any weakness here.
Come on.
impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
We've seen some pretty lopsided handicap matches over the years, and one that stands out in my mind, well, it might just be the 2010 encounter that saw John Cena take on six members of the Nexus.
Drop down. My leapfrog.
That six-on-one match Byron brought up earlier actually could have even been more lopsided. If you remember, it was originally supposed to be seven-on-one, but John Cena was able to take Darren Young out of the equation when he injured him the week prior.
Well, you know what? He should have kept taking Nexus members out, because even without Darren Young, the Nexus was able to accomplish their goal that night, defeat John Cena.
He's starting to feel it here.
I don't know about you, but I don't like his chances of survival here
in this handicap match.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
I always loved a good handicap match growing up, especially when you'd see Andre the Giant go up against two or three jabronis. Despite being outmanned, you always knew Andre would walk away with a win.
Andre the Giant really was the king of the handicap match, as Corey was saying earlier. And he also made quite a name for himself competing in battle royals, as you would suspect, seeing as he's well over 500 pounds.
I think my favorite Andre the Giant battle royal moment came at WrestleMania 2, when he last eliminated both members of the Hart Foundation to walk away with the win. There was no getting him over that top rope that night, fellas.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Like this, guys. In fact, I'll be surprised if we don't see a major injury occur here tonight.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's up against an almost unwinnable battle here in this handicap match. Oh, the old head scissor.
Oof. Beautiful technique.
He's on his heels.
To Corey's point, handicap matches are an incredibly dangerous atmosphere, and being outmanned in any way, whether it's by one, two, or even more competitors, can result in serious injury.
Or in the case of Braun Strowman, you can be outmanned and still somehow be the one delivering the injuries. I mean, he is absolutely unbelievable.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Oh, man!
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Showing some quickness there.
Working on the leg.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Looking at it here. Gotta believe this one's over.
He can end.
Going for the cover. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Wow, talk about knowing where you're at all times.
One-on-one is hard enough, but this is just ridiculous.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Severe. kick out.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. This might just be the end of the road for him here in this handicap match.
He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
Boom! Good night.
What a comeback.
Nobody does it better, Michael.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Not so fast.
Six.
Cutting it close here, guys.
What a coward. He's trying to get himself counted out, Cole.
He wants no part of the outside. Here he goes.
First impact.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
That's the way they
big time slam.
Vicious.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
What's he going to do with it?
Incredible drop.
The intensity of this match has been incredible. Watch this here. What's he got in mind? Shoulders down, is it enough? And he got a near fall out of it.
He's still in this.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you. The big question is, how much longer can he go here in this handicap match?
Oh, man, he has plenty of reason to be concerned here, guys.
Man, we may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's going for the pin.
Two.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
So resilient.
And the referee starts his 10 count. Got it.
Like Rick Flesh, the blatant disrespect for the officiating gets this one waved off.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
To lead into the next matchup, which should be a good one. Don't move, don't speak, don't even blink.
Come on, 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 come on
his opponent. First, from New York, weighing in at 236 pounds, the Extreme Wrestling Intercontinental Champion, Xander Blade.
Exciting. We have to remember that triple threat matches are incredible. Coming up as three of WWE's top superstars are set to square off.
And Michael, I can realistically envision any one of these three competitors having their hand raised in victory here tonight.
If I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are gonna have a match you'll wanna watch over and over again.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Nelson applied.
Ooh, that'll mess up your shoulder. Ooh, what impact. He's got him covered. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
So resourceful.
That'll hinder your modeling career. What a strike.
On his laurels here.
Yikes.
There are two other guys in there that want this match just as much as he does.
The dangers of this triple threat match appear to have escalated quickly on him. And this has all the makings of getting out of hand fast. He better be careful.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
What a stop!
Good grief!
Oh, continuing to punish them! When this guy's on, look out. Going for broke. This might be it!
Oh my, so impressive.
Ooh, what impact. He's looking at it.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Takes him down in a major way, too. Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
This could mean trouble. Boom, what impact! There he goes, crashing to the floor. He might have it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
But he's gotta capitalize now.
Just some great execution right there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
In February of 2017, SmackDown Live.
He's looking at it.
Turns over. The sharpshooter is locked in.
No doubt about that one. Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Harsh impact.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
One. I can't believe this match is still going on.
It's gonna take more than that.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Damn.
This one's over, guys.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
What a sharpshooter! The sharpshooter's locked in!
He can end it here.
Taking quite a beating here. There may be no coming back from this.
He is hurt.
Clearly they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
Oh, nasty impact.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
That should do it.
Got him good there.
Yeah, let's take another look.
Will this be enough?
One,
two. Oh, and he breaks up the pin. We've got a cover.
One.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Oh, man. Right at the point of the elbow.
The end may be near, folks.
The triple threat match is definitely beginning to test his mettle.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. Wait a minute. Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well be the beginning of it.
Look at this. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Beautiful technique.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. This is what...
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
This one is over.
Breaks free.
Great job by him there, but he's still in a tough spot, Cole.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
just as surprised as you guys are.
Shoulders on the mat.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Triple Threats always deliver three times the action, and that one was no exception. Take a look.
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
Tough to top that one, folks. We were lucky to be here to witness a match filled with technical prowess, amazing moves, and seemingly non-stop action.
Big, big win here in this triple threat match. What a performance.
He was just better than the other two tonight. That's all there is to it.
I don't think I saw one member of this Cleveland crowd leave their seat during that entire match. And I can't say that I'm all that surprised.
Well, the salad and appetizers are over, and now it's time for the main course.
Tag team action on the way.
goosebumps have goosebumps. And if yours don't, you better check your pulse.
And what a great way to start us off.
It's the moment we've all been waiting for. Hell in a Cell is next. The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
Enough said. Bring on the title contenders.
Contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the Extreme Wrestling Television World Championship.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Signals action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Introducing the challenger from the Ukraine, weighing in at 224 pounds, Omega X. Introducing the champion from the pits of hell, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the Extreme Wrestling Television World Champion, Israel.
Don't move, don't speak, don't even blink.
And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Guys, this cell is absolutely gigantic. Just looking at it makes me happy I'm retired.
Oof, right to the back.
Jaw-shattering boot.
The challenge is starting to slow down a bit here.
So much on the line here in the match for him.
This is nothing, Cole. As this match marches on, he's going to be put through a heck of a lot more than this.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Beautiful technique. That'll mess up the back of your neck.
A bad place to be for the challenger. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
This cell has a way of changing people forever. Man. And I can't help but think he's never going to be the same again after this one. Guys, a lot of people are predicting a new champion here tonight. Even a poll on WWE.com earlier today predicted we'd have a new champ. But at the risk of being a downer, I'll believe it when I see it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Dodges that one.
No, he reverses it. Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Disagree with your earlier comment. I'm with the masses on this one. I think tonight is the night we crown a new champion.
Well, either way, guys, this has been one heck of a match up to this point, and I think it's only going to get better.
Right across the back of the neck.
Showing off some of his speed there.
Hooked him up.
Challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. It looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match.
He's in big trouble here. I don't think I remember ever seeing the champ.
The champion into the cover!
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
I can tell you, that was a huge win. These two have battled back and forth for weeks, Corey, and finally victory, and he can taste it.
It's been a hard-fought battle back and forth for sure. I hope he enjoys it. This might be a short-lived celebration.
I'll tell you, this has been one of the great rivalries that we've had the pleasure to call. And even though he picked up the win, he's still not done. He's not going to deal with the trash talking. He's going to celebrate here tonight, and he deserves every minute of it.
I don't know if we've seen the last of this rivalry.
Lives up to the hype of the first. Bodies will be flying in this fatal four-way match.
Surrounded by such a destructive structure, I can't help but wonder what's going through the minds of these superstars here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for our fatal four-way match.
And one of these superstars will walk away from here with plenty to brag about, while the other three will likely be wondering what went wrong for them here tonight.
Lucha! 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 Lucha!
Plenty on the line here in this huge fatal four-way match.
Mark my words, Colt. These four superstars are about to embark on the fight of their lives.
Oh, nasty impact. This might be it. Oh, my. Reverse choke slam. He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad. Guys, these superstars really do appear to be in peak physical condition here tonight, which isn't surprising considering what's on the line here in this championship match.
Superstars are in tremendous shape, and from what I understand, the champ has been hitting the gym twice daily in preparation for tonight.
I heard the same thing, Saxton. Once in the morning, then again at night after the show, which makes me wonder when the champ actually sleeps, if at all.
The champion into the cover! And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Super kick!
The champ's absorbing some offense here.
He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
Obviously a great opportunity here for the challenger who can't afford to make any mistakes here tonight. Not when you're in the ring with a champion as dominant as this one.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
This superstar is dangerous both inside and outside the ring.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
To follow up Byron's earlier point, the challenger has to remember just how rare championship opportunities truly are here in WWE. A loss here could result in a trip to the back of the line.
Don't worry, Cole. This isn't the
This is it.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Ooh, what impact.
There is no coming back from that one.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Here he goes.
This could be it, guys.
Early kick out, referee right on top of the action.
Too early in the match, David.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And there's his speed paying off.
This could end it in a hurry. Samoan driver.
There it is.
Now that's how you prove your dominance.
His shoulders are down. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Not yet. Vicious strike.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Nice. Shut it down.
This could be a
black mass. Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Penny in predicament. And a kick out at two.
He isn't gonna go away that easy.
Harsh impact.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there.
By the look at things, the number one contender appears to have hit a wall.
I'm not sure he has much left.
Oh, the tiebreaker. Just when
he's got the shoulders down. He's looking at it.
Ooh, to think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Back in the ring again.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The champion.
Got the reversal.
Big slam.
No, he reverses it. Not again. Wow!
One of these competitors is eventually gonna have to gain the upper hand.
Oh boy, he is winning.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Look at this!
Oh, what incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex! Belly to belly!
Oh boy, he is rolling!
Here he goes! Boom! When this guy's on, look out!
Precarious position here.
You can bet he's gonna feel that in the morning.
Oh yeah.
Oh, knees!
Did you hear that?
Ooh, what impact. Just a debilitating neck breaker. Oof. Dropped, and that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, he might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, nasty impact.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Looks like the second time's gonna be the charm here.
He might have it.
Black mass.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Here's the pin.
And he might not get back up.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was putting out of the cover of the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
nick of time. Going for a fall here.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
Look out, he breaks free.
Great job by him there, but he's still in a tough spot, Cole.
Hooked up and... takes him down hard.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, boy, he is winning.
Is.
Now back to the ring.
Beautiful technique.
And there it quickly into the cover. Put the title on the line. Showing off some of his speed there. And that one drops.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
There it is. Him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Takes him down
in a major.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
And he dodges out of the way.
It's safe to say he had his opponent well scouted there.
Brilliant. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. This might be it. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two. And he's able to get out.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Dropped from above.
Going for the big one. Overhand right lands. Lightning fast reflexes.
Drop down.
Oh, great height.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep, get rid of the self-doubt, and continue on toward victory.
He gets it with a reversal. Here we go, back inside the ring.
Too quick for him there.
Oh, a super kick!
Behind, nasty.
Showing some quickness there. And if he hits this, this one's over. He's looking at it. What a pack.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Here's the pin, title on the line. You gotta believe this one's over.
Gotta like the champ.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Champion.
How does he keep doing this?
Barely.
Oh boy, he is
nailed it. This is all but over.
Uh-oh. Cole, I think I know what's coming next.
Black Mass!
Man, looked like the champ was down and out for a moment there, but not anymore. My goodness.
Here's the pin. Nice job getting out of the way of that one. Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Oh, a tiebreaker.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He looks for it once again.
This is what makes it a
But can he follow up here?
Beautiful technique. Oh, he's such a tough target.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Harsh impact.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
When this guy's on, look at him. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Here's the pin. Here we go.
Dodges that one. Oh, nasty impact.
The champ needs to hurry here.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Pinfall and the victory.
Well, it wasn't literally fatal, but it was pretty close. Take a look.
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget.
This has all the makings of a legendary night. Construct a ring as durably as possible. Otherwise, we might be in for a disaster.
from Salem, Massachusetts, weighing in at 340 pounds, Raiden Abbott.
This will be a sight to be seen, guys, as these superstars all compete for the same goal here in this battle royal.
But only one can walk away.
rifle will jar your spine.
What's going to happen here?
Ooh, what impact.
Really targeting the back on that one.
Elbow drop, big time.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now.
This guy has every square inch of that ring scouted to perfection.
And stomping away in the corner.
Be careful not to get disqualified.
Spinning back fist. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Ooh. Ooh, nasty impact.
He's on the defensive here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment. It cost him.
Perhaps he has dinner plans to get to. I don't know. There has to be some reason for him showing next to no offense here tonight.
Harsh impact.
This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition.
Absolutely not.
Nailed it.
He's taking some offense, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Night's not even over yet, guys, and I'm already seeing fans on social media saying that this is the WWE pay-per-view of the year. You know what? I think I agree.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Meanwhile, Corey's on his phone checking his social media feed. How about you and I finish calling the action here? This has been a heck of a match so far, wouldn't you agree?
It really has, Michael. Like those on social media are apparently saying, this might just be the most exciting WWE pay-per-view of the calendar year.
Dream just barely got out of the way.
A striking blow.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Looks like Samoa Joe is fading a bit.
Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
This match certainly isn't trending in the right direction for him. He's going to need a change in momentum and fast.
Having this pay-per-view here has to be a thrill for these fans. I can tell you that when Backlash came to
we know what's coming here. When this guy's on, look out. Beautiful technique.
What a maneuver.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And that Backlash 2000 card that Byron brought up.
Here he goes.
Gotta believe this one's over.
What's gonna happen now?
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What impact. Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
And no luck against Joe there. It looks like a power set.
Ball and roll.
That could be a game changer.
But he's got to capitalize now.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
And this is all part of Kevin Owens' battle.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. He's gonna be woozy after that impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Bump handle.
Bump handle into the...
Oh, right across the knee.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE.
Oh, Samoa Joe isn't looking so hot, guys.
Is the second time enough to end this match?
All right, trap the leg into a.
Here's Samoa Joe.
Harsh impact. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Looks like a power bomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Big time impact from way up high. Look at this. Nailed it.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Beautiful technique. Boom, what impact. What a stop.
Good grief. Joe is rolling and he doesn't have an answer for him.
Oh, and he reverses it.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
Oh, you cannot take your eyes off him for a second.
Really?
Escapes trouble there. Showing off some of his speed there.
Been a war.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been. Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
That's it, the final elimination. This one's over.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Check them out here. Let's look at him go. Remember this? And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here is your winner. Raiden
Abbott. There's your winner, folks. The last competitor standing. Barry. No rest for the weary. On to the next. Singles match on tap next.
And guys, it is now time for our last man standing match.
Which means it is now time to see these superstars practically tear each other limb from limb in hope of keeping the other down for a 10 count.
There's undoubtedly plenty of drama heading into this last man standing match.
And for me, Cole, the intrigue is in wondering exactly how far these two will go in order to keep the other down for a 10 count.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
I don't think we're gonna see too many headlocks or arm bars in this one, guys. Those might work in a traditional match, but not in an environment like this.
Got the full Nelson.
Oh, man.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Well, if this is what keeps him down for the 10 count, he's nowhere near the man we all thought he was.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Dodges that one. No, there's the reversal. He's starting to stagger a bit. But not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. Man. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
He gets it with a reversal. Suplex! controls the pace of a match, quite like this guy.
Oh, nasty impact. Can he end it here?
The slam. The damage has been done.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Six. Seven. Eight.
And this match is going to continue.
Oof.
Oh, it's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good.
Jeez, that was nasty.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Despite having an impressive spot in this week's power rankings, I'm told this superstar isn't all concerned with things like that.
Blackjack! Looks like he's starting to tire. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
This last man standing match has clearly taken its toll on him, but I wouldn't count him out just yet. I'm sure he has something up his sleeve. Don't write him off just yet, guys. From what I see, these guys are pretty evenly matched at this point.
Escapes trouble there. Avoids trouble there. Oh, face first.
One, two, three, four.
There's been a lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown.
Shaking power slam.
He's getting roughed up pretty bad here. It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
One, two, three.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are. And the beat goes on.
I wish I could tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's power rankings, but when I asked, the only thing I got was a no comment.
A lot of people are questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings. But not to me. Seems perfectly logical.
This match ain't over yet.
Oh, it's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good.
Uh-oh, here we go.
This has been a war.
Six.
Not over yet.
What a stomp.
Good grief. Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Two, three, four.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
He will go on.
He's calling for it. Ooh, what impact.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
If you're this superstar, you gotta be happy about where you're listed in the recent power rankings.
And
this match is going to continue.
lands it one more time. Boom, nasty impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Just as ruthless as the first time we saw.
And the beat goes on.
Beautiful technique.
Not over yet.
You got to believe this one's over. These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it? Looking for the win. Looking for a repeat. Gets out of the way of that one. Momentum clearly in his corner.
End of days. Incredible. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
The ref wasn't finished.
Two. Three. Four.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. This match ain't over yet. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Reverses that one. Come on, what a cheater.
Hey, it's only cheating if you get caught.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Seven. Eight.
And this match is going to continue.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
No, reverses it.
He might have it.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
One. Two. Three. Four.
The referee is watching this one very closely. At any moment, he'll have to call this match if one of these combatants can't get up.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
There's been a lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown.
Five. Six. Seven.
This match ain't over yet.
Well, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Float over. And it lights out. DDT connects.
Come on. Let the ref do his job.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
This could be all she wrote.
Harsh impact. But can he follow up here? This time, it might end the match.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
Go on.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Impact.
But can he follow up here?
And the beat goes on. We've seen this before. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. This might be it.
Oh my, I knew it was only a matter of time.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
5, 6.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
9.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do? He's done it and stands tall over his competition.
That's a big, big win. Man, what a hard-fought victory for him tonight. I'm not sure if he was gonna pull it out, but he did.
Wait a minute. What's going through his mind?
Well, it's been a very personal rivalry for many, many months now. Oh, man, not this personal.
Singles match coming up next.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Extreme Wrestling World Heavyweight Championship.
We have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring.
This one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 325 pounds, Fisher Payne. Introducing the champion from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 240 pounds, he is the Extreme Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion, Johnny Wolf.
Ah, yeah, it's go time. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Challenger's taking on some offense.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
A striking blow.
He gets him with a reversal. Oh, perfect kick.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
No, they're not done yet, not even close.
So resourceful.
When this guy's on, oh, look out.
Oh, kick to the face.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Over and over.
Oh, he's such a tough target.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, man.
He's back in control here.
Four. Five.
The challenger in some big trouble here.
He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger here tonight.
Yeah, things certainly appear to be trending in the wrong direction for him right now, guys.
One, two, three.
The champ's on the defensive now.
He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Oof!
Six!
Back in from the floor. Guys, it's imperative he gets back in the ring.
Yeah, otherwise he's looking at a countout.
Here it comes. He's got him.
I know anything is possible, but I just can't.
He's looking at it. Impact.
This one is.
Look at this.
One, two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win. A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back.
Here is your winner, and still, Extreme Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion, Johnny Bull.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
I couldn't agree more.
What an amazing contest that was.
Here we go.
The main event. It's the moment we've all been waiting for. Hell in a Cell is next.